Swiss Watch Expo, we're talking about the Solo Tank, Tank Solo. There are several different sizes of this Tank Solo, and a lot of the questions that we have are, which one is which? Well, that's a really good question. There, when you have to observe these online, you see the different millimeter sizes and that type of thing. But what we want to show you in this particular video, and a reminder, you can always find us at YouTube at Swiss Watch Expo. So definitely go to our homepage and click on the YouTube link at the bottom, and we help you determine a little bit more about these watches through our various videos. But what I want to display to you is this. This particular model, and this is only in stainless steel, you can see that this model is just a little bit smaller than that model. This is considered the smallest size of the Tank Solo. This one is one step up. I'm not going to call it medium. I would rather just call that medium small, and this would be medium large, because each one of these is just a little bit larger than the other. Visually, if you have them off of your wrist, you may not be able to tell. So if you like a small watch, this would be similar to like a medium-sized ladies piece in the Tank Français. This is just a little bit larger than that. This would be considered a standard medium. This is the large. This is the Tank Solo large. This is definitely a men's watch, and definitely for a larger wrist if you like larger watches overall. Now, also keep in mind the date at the 6 versus the date at the 3. The no date, also no date. So as you get into the two smaller pieces, there's no date. Then you get into the medium size. When it's not the very largest, the date is at the 3. When it's at the very largest size, the date is at the 6. That's just a small, quick, and dirty way that I keep up with these. Find them at SwissWatchExpo.com. Give us a call.